I told myself not to write a song. But since your love made this pin move, you might as well say I'm wrong. Yeah. Cause I've been trying harder than a stone wall not to fall for you, baby.
Listening, I was on this TV show called The Four on Fox. But the thing about it is, when I was on there, I wasn't able to really express who I am as an artist. And, you know, I stepped away from everything for a little bit to go ahead and finish this project that I've been working on for so long. And I feel like I'm finally in a place where I'll be able to present who I am.
And there's just a lot of stuff out there that will try to put you in a box because you have so much talent.
I mean, like, you know, who likes boxes?
Then when you get your Grammy, you tell them, say, listen, there's no more Tondra in music. I'm the president of music right now. And there's no more, I'll tweet it. There's no more Tondra. No more Tondra. No more Tondra in music. You got it?
No more Tondra.
Whatever you do, that's what you do. As long as it sounds great,
yeah,
it's done deal. Everybody's happy.
Preferably my next television appearance will be more so of a presentation of who I am rather than an audition.
When I first seen it, I was like, he is the show. He was the show. The way he's dancing around and with that voice, and when he's, you know, playing these instruments, different instruments. Yeah, I was like, oh, he got it. Because the energy, like how he is, his energy is so high and happy, and he's an individual. You know how some people just be trying to fit in a mold so much. You know, so I saw that and appreciated that about him from the beginning. Yeah.
I felt the same way. I was like, who's this guy with two drummers? I was like, they got a band with two drummers? We like, he put on a show. Like, wow, we missed that in the industry. You feel what I'm saying? Like, you know, Eddie brought the showmanship back to the stage.
He did. I love that.
That's what was awesome. Man, I enjoy it every time. You know what I mean? Yeah.
When do we expect this new project?
I'm not putting a date on it yet because I don't want to feel like rushed in the process. Like I want to be able to bring the quality of art to it and the soul of it and the feeling of it and all of that, you know, without having to compromise because of a constraint. Mm-hmm. And so, but soon, I will say soon.
Are you still independent or are you signing a major?
I am independent until somebody says something that makes sense. Right. We can reach directly to the people who are our audience.
Right.
You know, exactly. Like the people who will love us for who we are. And then the thing about these labels and these, you know, major sponsors and all that other stuff like that. Once they see that people are already coming in your way, then they'll want some of what you got. Some of those people, rather than trying to make you they want.
Right. You can be yourself and they coming after you for who you are because you built that.
And so, you know, that's where I'm at though. You know, I'm all for compromise, but I don't want to compromise my soul.
We outgrowing that. You know, we're outgrowing that system, that industry. It's very old and it's very cold and it's dying. And so it's like now we're dealing with, you know, everything being online, streaming online, and the power of reaching anybody
at any time, point. Right.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And so that's taken over now. You know, you got people who have become well-known celebrities, well-known people based on the internet.